Nice to be home.
Oh yeah, I've got some firepower. Could bring the new ones on the plane. Thought you'd get away?
You gotta understand. Everything is coming to plan.
Yeah, you got that right, because Antonio finally followed my fake book account. It only took him 5 years.
We followed you around the world, Renny. You're out of your mind.
You would know. You're enslaved by Master Malice.
There is no free will in the Fat Clan. We obey Master Malice, or we lose our way.
Well, alrighty then. Let's get this party started.
Give it to me.
All right, look, I have to cut to the chase. If I don't stop the ban, the Fat Clan will continue to ravage our streets. So this pizza prohibition pact needs to end.
If Behren fails to lift the ban, the consequences for the man will be dire. What is this harebrained scheme anyway?
Pretty sure it came from you, Malice.
Is that so? We've been at this since forever now.
Yeah, plan's been in the oven for a few years now. Ever since the incident.
You're wise, Malice. This is the best course of action. We're gonna make some serious gains.
Our progress has been tepid. Behren's colleagues only now are crumbling under our pressure.
Once that machine is built, we can spread the dough dupe all over.
Well, we gotta get the dough dupe before we get to all that.
Like I said, our progress has been tepid. Extremely tepid. Jim, snap out of it.
Just do it! All right, it's official. They're ending the ban. Now, where is Antonio?
I take it you and him have some beef to grill.
He's the reason my spawn was out in the heat that day.
Very well, then. I wish you godspeed on your quest. Antonio can be located where it all began.
Renny, what happened?
You're on the antidote. How do you feel?
I feel like I wasted all those years just fighting with Antonio.
Antonio has the dough dope. If he gets it to Master Malice, millions will be infected.
Let's go save my brother.
Do it!
What are you doing here? Malice was holding you hostage.
I came to see you, Antonio. The Pizza Prohibition Pact is coming to an end.
Long last. Glad you saw the light.
Malice forced my hand. He told me who you are, the filthy son of Papa John. You know what else? He told me what you did!
Absolutely not! He's my brother. I have to bring him back. You go around.
Bosnia? Herzegovina?
Antonio, do you happen to remember my son? Because I know the truth.
No pizza in the box? Really?
I let him die. What's the matter to you?
You and Emilio were my top employees. I should have fired you long ago, but that doesn't matter now. Everything's about to come crashing down.
That's right. Wish you could stick around. Good riddance, boss. Did you lose Renny?
Let's just say, I made a new friend. I'm here to get my brother back.
We just can't seem to be on the same side, can we?
If I can't change your mind, the antidote will.
Not a chance, Emilio.
Soul.
I got poisoned. And Baron's dead.
It's alright. You had it coming anyway. It's good to have you back.
The Sabatinos are back together.
But I'm not a Sabatino. I'm a Papa John.
Might not be brothers by blood, but we're still family.
Alright, boys. No need to thank me.
Thanks, Renny.
Oh, please. It's nothing, really. Now, we should really get a move on.
You're right. We have to defeat Malice and save Chimp.
You guys sure? It's kind of cringe.
We've had our differences, but he's my friend. We can't let this happen to anybody else.
But it won't. See, I threw away the dodo. From here on out, the Fat Clan will, so to speak, thin out.
Let's get a move on. Let's take these guys down.
Who dares call me on my personal?
Got an order coming your way, Malice. I think you'll be surprised. Meet us in the parking lot. We got what we came for. And we'll end this. For good.
Very well, Antonio.
Pizza should come.